get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
No.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Classy. You are now tuning into the Realest Reaction Channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Heavy On It, Freestyle by G.B. Tribuvelli. I think that's how you say it. Tribuvelli, I guess that's how you say it, because they be saying that tribu. Alright, let's get straight into it, see what he gotta say, man. Y'all know I was fucking with the original
shit.
The original shit is fire.
Niggas slime is dirty, nigga.
She said my vibe is different. If bro do a crime, I'm with it. Baby, just mind your business. Pass me your purse.
Nah, this nigga had a big ass machete. Like, yo, these Spanish niggas with these machete shit. Like, the niggas that did the shit with Junior in the Bronx and shit. These niggas love machetes, bro. I watching a video on with YouTube. Nigga cut a whole dude, whole hand off with a machete, bro. They literally machete fighting, like sword fights with machetes, bro. These niggas be wildin'.
Baby, just mind your business. Pass me a purse, but it's not your business. If I'm a five, I'll bail. Pop me a 10, I'll be vibing different. And I don't got a lot of kills. She pulled on my brakes while I slide up in it. Send shots to the house, now it's dead side. Gang, gang, in his.
That nigga said she pull on his braids while he slide in it. Yo, when I had my dreads, my shoulder used to be pulling my dreads, bro. I don't like that shit, son. That shit do not feel wavy, bro.
Bitch, niggas dead violent. My niggas been sliding. Gang, gang, this bitch, I'm be violent. Hold on, wait. 227, that's been time. Yeah, take flag on my head, call me Bin Laden. Got a video, bitch, let me rewind it.
Hold up. He said a flag on your head, call you what? Hold up, bring that shit back.
Hold on, wait. 227, that's been time. Yeah, take flag on my head, call me Bin Laden. Got a video.
Bin Laden? Who is that? What? That's probably some insider shit that I would not understand.
Seven has been time, yeah. Three flag on my head, call me Bin Laden. Got a video, bitch, never rewind it. Tiffany, huh? Wait, nigga, you upset. Red Barter Blue, nigga, choose a set. Can't go up top with the crew, you rap. Wait, huh? Why? Don't do it yet. Get the gun, boom the rest. Back of the chop to keep you in check. Double off with me, huh? Nigga, take that. Empty the clip, but don't waste that. Niggas playing the block where the jigs at. Wait. Niggas inside where it's safe at. Freak gang in the fight and they demons. Niggas died when he dropped, how he came back. We run up, we don't shoot from a distance. Yeah, my line, niggas out on a mission. Paper book goofy, I'm different. That machete on me, I can't miss.
Is like, I just caught on. I guess like the lime has something to do with the tribu, right? So he calls the Ben Lyman. I get what he's trying to say, Ben Laden, but he said lime as in the in the shot. I get it.
Left him all on the way, twitch. Left it off of whatever he's sniffing. Barely gonna feel the incision. Hit him up if you close with the victim. Can't jack my shit if he's snitching. Throw his ass in the trunk with the witness. Two threes on this nigga. Move up, be drawn this nigga. My range wrong with this, can't go wrong with this.
Headshot.
Heavy on it. I'm smoking whoever, I'm petty on it. When your bitch throw it back, I pull Henny on it. Yeah, shorty bugging. Down the walk, which is super disgusting. Mata mata, as soon as she come up. See the print of my dick through her stomach. Yeah, gotta dub it. Cause she's still trying to fuck, I don't want it. Sheesh, tuning me, feeling dreamy. Locked in the spot, deep. If I see a I, E, niggas is not dream. Straight off the rock, fiendish. I gotta move rock, greasy. I catch me a eye, easy. Threes with me, yeah. Paper but Beasley, huh? I say no shit when they see me. Fast, huh? Niggas is fiending to be me. Gang, paper but Beasley.
Big Popo Threezy. Yo, I ain't gonna front. Like, real nigga shit. Like I said, I like the original. I fuck with the original track to this heavy. Like, heavy on it. I rock with the original heavy on it. Real, like, real nigga shit. But the thing about it, this sound like exactly like it as far as flows go. Like, he used the same exact flow. But the thing about it, what makes it sound like less than what it is the production. You feel what I'm saying? If you listen to the real heavy on it, it's produced better. You feel me? His shit kind of sound flat, so don't give it that body. And I know this because, you feel me, I do music too, so I know this shit. You know what I'm saying? But I get this shit right here at 7, though. I get this shit at 7. Because someone's saying 1-2 bars. It's like, not bars as in, like, metaphoric bars, but you're saying 1-2 things in there that, you feel me, I fuck with and I caught. But as far as, like, the track go, I gotta give it a 7, you feel what I'm saying? The production was better and it gave it that more life to it. Probably gave it a better rating too, feel me? Because without the good production, it kind of makes you, like, bored when you're listening to a song. Like, some engineers, all they do is just clear up your vocals. They don't put that extra meat, no homo, on the track. Shit, I'm done. I'm not even talking no more. That's pause. What the fuck? Yo, what you talking about, Upper? I need to steal it myself. I be saying some wild shit sometimes. But I get this shit at 7. Y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all think I rated it too high or too low. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.